Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks fell Friday as investors worried that China might try to slow its surging economy to combat inflation. The Dow fell 84 points in midday trading. The S&P 500 dropped 13 points while the Nasdaq fell 28. Also, a two-week rally in oil prices was put on hold Friday for the same concerns about China. Crude oil for December delivery dropped $2.28 to $85.53 a barrel. In local news, gas prices zigzagged throughout the week, according to the Automobile Club of Southern California's Weekend Gas Watch. The average price of self-serve regular gasoline in San Diego is $3.12, which is 0.2 cents more than last week's price and 14 cents higher than last year. Also, San Diego-based Ares Pharmaceuticals has completed a $20 million Series B equity financing led by MPM Capital. And Alaska Airlines said on Friday it is adding seasonal flights between San Diego and Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, today. The daily flights will run through April 11th. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.